very happy to inaugurate my 9th photographic exhibition in Hyderabad at the Kalakriti Academy. It's a wonderful place to showcase pictures. This is for a very, very good cause, for the Anurag Old Age Home. And whatever we collect through the sale of these pictures will all go as a donation to the Old Age Home. And I'm very happy to be associated both with this art gallery as well as with the Anurag Old Age Home. And I hope that many, many people will come here and watch these pictures and enjoy them. I'm showcasing two islands of Greece. They are Mykonos and Santorini. These are two of the most, happening islands and happiest places in the world, as you can see all around you. Mykonos is a different city, and Santorini is, structurally and architecturally another city. Santorini has come out of a volcano, a live volcano, and so it makes a very interesting visual feast to actually see a volcano in the center and then to see an entire city around it. And Mykonos has the smallest capital in the world, which is, called Hura. And it's all very narrow lanes and, people going through. So it's a great fun place to be in. I'm very happy to do this and to bring this back to India. Well, I started my foundation 12 years ago, and it's called Dr. Batras Foundation. The foundation reaches out to the disadvantages, and we have voluntary donations from our staff, from our vendors, from the company also gives 1% of its profit to the foundation. And that's how then the foundation funds some charity or, charitable enterprise in every city where we are. Today we are in 54 cities through 118 clinics, and the foundation actually runs one free clinic in every city where we are for poor people. It's normally on the first Tuesday of the month. And we last year saw around 30,000 patients free of charge through the foundation. Also, the foundation is associated with one NGO in every city where we are. So in Bombay, we are two. We are with the blind school and we are with an old age home. In Hyderabad, we are with an old age home, the Anurag Old Age Home. In Delhi, we are with an animal center, Menaka Gandhi's People for Animals, Sanjay Gandhi Animal Center. And we treat 900, stray dogs with homeopathic medicines. And so in every city where we are, we are working with the disadvantages. And the foundation also has three very big programs in the year, wherein we have lots of celebrities coming in like Shah Rukh Khan and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Abhishek Bachchan and everybody else, Vidya Balan, they're all associated with the program. That's called the Positive Health Awards. And we have Bajaj Discover sponsoring that as well. Those are held in three cities by the foundation, which is in Delhi, Bombay and Bangalore. And those awards are now going to start in October. So there's something happening with the foundation throughout the year. Yeah, we have 118 clinics at the moment, and we hope in the next 3 years we want to touch 500. No, this is my second exhibition in Hyderabad. I came last year as well in the same gallery, and after 1 year I've come again with the same gallery.